Welcome back to the channel. We're here doing some WWE 2K23. This is a new event. We've got the Axioms, but I don't have the cards. I'm not going to get that. We're going to try this Cora Jade. I don't know. It's a silver card. It's probably going to be a... I don't know. You have to earn 90 MFP. Oh my god, that's crazy. With a silver card. Whatever. Okay. Anyway. I guess the pink diamond. Oh my god, this is so ridiculous. Okay, so...
Where
is she? I didn't even pay attention to what she was, because I didn't expect to have to need to get 70 MFP with a silver card. So she is a striker, so there is that. She doesn't have a stun.
Superstar in such a short time,
but she's a silver
but she's
card.
She's really been showing an unexpected callousness in and out of the ring.
Cora Jade demands to be taken seriously, and she's let her actions in the ring do the talking,
come on,
like it,
man.
No matter what the collateral damage.
Yeah, she's
come on.
Much
stop blocking everything.
Just look in her eyes right now.
Look at the damage, man.
Carmella. Some have a misinformed opinion about Mella as
a
superstar who just runs her mouth too much. Anyone with that view is trashed with envy, knowing that every time the bell rings, Carmella is able to back up every truth
and
she speaks.
I don't know if I would completely agree with all of that, Corey, but I will not deny that Carmella has been, on occasion,
known to put money where
her mouth is once that bell rings.
And that was a well-executed attack. Able to reverse. Forearm smash.
Alright, let's get some content while she's out of the ring. Already taking permanent damage. She was taking,
time to be looking for the fans' praise.
She is definitely countering me a lot.
Mella counters. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
We're gonna have to try to get these one again.
Cora Jade making a big statement with that one.
As devastating and ruthless as it
gets. Look at that. She almost recovered almost all of her stun.
Oh, shot to the jaw. Carmella perhaps realizing there that she's not as untouchable as she claims.
Yes, Cora proving she does not care one bit about her opponent's field.
Jade cracking an attack. Double on the DDT. Carmella's in crisis.
Can we get the resiliency here? We're going to try
it. It wasn't enough.
Nope.
She kicked out.
Carmella is walking above the deep
waters. We had to try it there.
Rising above the mess, still holding this match in her hand.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Series of reversals. Both competitors showing how well they know one another. What a form! All the momentum swinging away from Carmella.
One attack after another from Jade.
This is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Yeah.
She's got an answer for that. Carmella fell right into that one.
She's coming out of that way too quick.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. Is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
That was a weird counter.
We're just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Look at it in here. This could be it. The kick out of only one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Picked up.
I did not miss that one.
Knew what was coming there.
Counter.
Stop countering me.
Great minds thinking alike. That turns it around for Carmella. Oh, what an uppercut. Running clothesline.
Are you kidding me?
Dodges out of the way. Another big move. DDT.
Jade can seal it here.
This might get the resiliency, I hope.
Oh, kick out of two. Mella absolutely showing great fortitude.
We got a few problems
here. Clear any cobwebs. Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. Nasty stop of the
This is probably the best way to build.
She manages to get control.
Jade with the quick
whip. Oh, that did not miss.
There she goes.
That did not miss right there. Oh, no, 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 no.
Drop toe on base first. Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Capitalized on that window and just caught that. And that was offense with a perfect purpose. She avoids it.
And did not give me it. I just need to get stunned. I just need to get my stun good up one more time here. Can I get a stun? If I can get one more stun, that's all I want. One more stun. I can finish it with one more stun. Probably. Nope.
Stops the legs. Going way up high. Launching.
Oh no! You can make counter, but
when you throw your body around, you eventually meet the pavement. Carmella gets waylaid. One response after another, back and forth we go.
Let's get back in the ring.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Wow, what a clothesline. Forcefully delivered. And well executed move we just saw there.
Nope. She keeps countering, man, when I'm doing turn. Here comes something. Yep.
Strong counter from Jay.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Nope! I hit the
Here is your winner, the most beautiful woman in all of
I feel cheated there, really. I definitely hit the kick out there. I hit the resiliency, and it didn't take it. So annoying. It's really annoying when you can't get that last stun. You literally have it pretty much won. You just can't get that last stun. And honestly, I guess I could have tried it without the stun, but they counter so much stuff. It's just not worth it.
IG, Corey, I wonder who you're rooting for in this one. I'm rooting for who's best, Cole. Who just so happens to be Carmella. Her athleticism, her brains, her tenacity. How do you beat that? You can't tell me Carmella isn't the favorite to win this one. I'm sure that's your completely unbiased journalistic opinion.
All the stun goes away when she's getting up. You can't do anything to stop it because she's invulnerable.
To the vicious competitor. There's a ruthlessness to Cora Jade that she definitely did not have when she first arrived on the scene.
That's because she realized being the lovable underdog doesn't win matches, Saxton. Look in her eyes. Cora Jade's now willing to do whatever it takes to win, and tonight should be no different. She's forced onto the defensive now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Great agility on display.
That was a vicious maneuver.
Different corner.
Effective and Hunt. Just as dangerous as she is.
How long does it go? How long was that taunt?
Head scissors. Round and round we go. Head scissors.
That was a crazy long taunt there.
Counter on Carmella.
Mella able to defend against that.
Almas, she can do it here. And the referee stops the count before two.
Not even a near fall.
She breaks the count quick. Man, what a strike!
Evades the attack.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time. Shoulders down. She kicks out with authority.
I don't know what those kickouts are, because they're not.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Running with an uppercut.
It's counter.
How's that?
That's why I try not to do this.
The contact. Avoiding contact. Bad predicament right here.
Flame across the
ruthless competitor in this fight.
Dropping the knee for more punishment. Oh, man.
Here comes signature.
Legs caught.
I don't like how you. I really just despise the fact that they keep countering your counter.
An absolute masterclass. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. Running clothesline. What a battle we are witnessing. We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Stomping the arm.
Oh, stomping right onto the arm. Pointing in on the arm.
Mella just can't seem to stop. Oh, here we go. Double underhook DDT.
Carmella's in crisis.
I see you through the NCAA. I don't think he will, but.
Pin. She kicks out.
He did.
I don't believe it. Carmella may have just used up the last ounce of stamina to kick out. And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time. Oh, a forearm smash. She's fighting back.
Carmella showing she's not out of it.
Carmella isn't allowing that burst of offense to hinder her. Oh, Cora stopped that in its tracks. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Jade saw that coming.
Oh, solid form.
All right.
I can see up to the left. There's not a single person sitting down.
She wants it one more time.
Cora Jade with a double arm DDT. Can Jade close things out? Two.
Nope.
Kick out. Mella absolutely showing great fortitude. Now she has to clear any cobwebs. Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. And Jade's caught with a reversal.
This is the finisher.
Not sure what that was.
Data counter. Oh, that was a signature. Never mind.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Here comes the finisher. She's got two. It's unfortunate.
Shot to the gut. One of his crowd has been building. He is queuing it up again.
And this doesn't
close the book. There's two.
All right. I should have won that first one. I screwed it. I hit it before the count went. I mean, I was putting it close. I was trying to get the kick out without using it. But I did hit it before the count went.
Put her ahead of the pack. She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.
Anyway, there's a dub. That's the first one. So there should be four more coming out sometime soon. So, we got all three of the challenges in that one, because we apparently won that match in under 3 minutes, even though we didn't. apparently we did moves with high flyers, even though we didn't. I don't know. Those are seriously bugged right now. But, whatever. Alright, so that was the Cora Jade's 5 Points to Perfection, Part 1. So, anyway, you know, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you on these. I'm not going to try to pull an Axiom. There's like 120 cards in that pack. So, I mean, I've opened a ton of them. I don't think you could grind out enough to get that card without getting extremely, extremely, extremely lucky. So, I happen to have the Cora. So, but I don't know if this part of the year, if it's worth trying to grind for them or not. It's up to you. I mean, obviously, it's your time. I'm not going to grind for the Axiom. But anyway, good luck if you do try to grind for them. And appreciate you joining us. We'll see you next time.